Good afternoon, my students. Nice to meet you again. Well, now, I don't want to waste any time, so I want to introduce the topic of our lesson today, and it's jobs. Yeah, jobs. Now, please, working pairs, just think about the jobs you have ever heard, and please write down on your sticky papers you can see in front of you. Okay, I think a minute or two will quite enough. Will be quite enough. Go ahead. So jobs that you have ever heard and you remember. Just to show me. Okay, I think it will be enough. Now, who wants to share something about your jobs?
So I got three.
Okay, can you read it well?
A janitor.
Okay.
Policeman.
And
a teacher.
Okay. Please stick your paper on our board. Who else? Mariam? Well, three most popular. Okay, please, stick your paper. Milana, what about you?
Doctor, teacher, scientist, detective maybe, dentist, and policeman.
Well, good job. Now, Gio, what about you?
Doctor, scientist, teacher, businessman, and killer.
Killer? Sounds strange. Nini, what about you?
Builder, doctor, teacher, dentist.
Okay. So, Saba?
I'm a teacher and policeman.
Teacher and policeman. Well, that would be good. So, okay. Thanks a lot. Now, let's move on. Students, you can see some pictures of the jobs and the names of the jobs below. Your task is just to look at the pictures and match the jobs with their names below. So it's a solo work, so it means, let me remember, it means you work individually, yeah? And you've got only 3 minutes to do the task. So, are you going to work in pairs?
No.
No. Are you going to work in solo?
Yes.
Okay. And what about the time you work?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Okay, now just 2 more minutes and please check your answers with your partners, okay? Whether they are the same or different. 2 more minutes. Okay, go ahead. And now, please look at the screen and let's talk together whether your answers are correct. Okay? Police officer, I need a few. Shop assistant, number 7. Flight attendant, number 4. Fashion designer, number 8. Judge, number 5. Journalist, number 6. Programmer, number 2. And receptionist, number 1. Okay. Thanks a lot. Let's go on. Now, our next task. Students, now you can see. So here I've got some jobs, of course in English, and some definitions. Now your task is look at the words and look through the definitions and try your best to match them. It's a pair work. Now you're going to work in pairs and you've got only 5 minutes to do this task. Okay? So now let's check. Are you going to work solo?
No.
No. So, and what about the time we're going to do the task?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. So, set of words and the definitions. Okay, Maria, if you can help me. So, each set for each. Each. No. It's just one set for one. It's your set.
Come on, my.
In here, sorry. For you. This is the leader. Oh, so you have some. Okay.
Thank you, William.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, go ahead.
One more minute.